Trying Japanese Kushiage. First, choose skewers. Then get some batter and powder. Open the lids. The fryer is ready. Put the skewers into the batter. Coat lots of powder. Now place the skewers into the fryer. Don't forget to use the timer. It's ready. Fried shrimp skewers were our favorite. Dip into your favorite sauce. Eat as many skewers as you can. After all, it is all you can eat. Last, save some room for this amazing chocolate fountain. What a fun experience!